Okay, Agent, listen to me. This is important.
One cut. One cut's gonna make you bleed. But one cut don't kill you. One cut just makes a scar.
We're gonna fucking fight him.
A deeper cut.
We're gonna fucking fight him. We're gonna get him.
Makes you cry. But you can turn that cry into a roar, or you can turn it into a whimper. That's your choice.
I can't take
it. So you can choose to be a victim. No matter where you at.
I can't take
it. Top of the penthouse, in a prison cell, or even free. Roaming your own streets again. Complain about the cold, the rats. Complain about who's in charge. Some people want to stay the victim. They want to cry. I'll give you what you want. You want to be the victim? Well, I'll make you one. I'll make you one. Me? I'ma take what's mine. They say this disease is a tragedy. They say it's the end of the world.
Oh, yeah.
This disease is our teacher.
Oh, hell yes.
Teaching the uniforms that they done. Teaching us to rise up. They taken from us long enough. Now we take from them their houses, their cars, their families, their lives. This is our time. And now is our time.
Hell yeah.
It's our time.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers.
Taking this down, man.
When did I get to Manhattan? Early days, right after the outbreak. They mobilized us on the 7th, had us in transports to the city on the 8th. Quarantine was already coming down. It was weird as hell to be traffic going into Manhattan and not see anything coming out.
We're at the radio map. It looks like Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No, 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 stop it. Stop it, we'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest supply drop. Think you can lend a hand?
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
You can't last much longer.
hostiles.
Hey!
Charlemagne and his friends, Natasha and Julio and that weird little schnauzer named Brutus, they thank you too.
Opportunity, bitches, right here.
Ain't nothing could make me go back.
And my job.
Thank you.
down. Ain't nothing could make me go back.
Nice and easy!
Don't touch your challenge!
Impressive work, Agent. Well done.
You are now entering a safe area.
Taking out Trigger Mike and getting those Rikers away from the supply drop? We'll remember you around here.
We're at the radio mast.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Warning, hostiles detected.
alive if I realize someone beginning with fucked.
You're right. Right. Got some more uniforms on that turf.
Whoever can hear this, whoever can see the plan, head to the rooftop. It's party time.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, you done fucked up now. They coming. Everyone's coming.
On your team requires aid immediately.
Okay, what just lit up? Huh. Looks like a test dish. Checking for signal strength. One of those engineers must let a crew. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, still their standards.
Thank you. Is everyone else dead? Thank God. Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Incoming. Incoming. Incoming.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and you're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks. You saved my life.
We got some evidence about an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn. Have a listen.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? It seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's gonna be the winning side, and the occasional use of your manpower as needed.
Not to mention the occasional surface-to-air missile. Or have you forgotten about that chopper in Brooklyn?
Look, my people did the dirty work on that op Bliss, and eliminating Division Senior Command was as much a benefit to you as to me. Last thing either of us wanted was a senior division agent directing a second wave. Hang on, I'm getting feedback on the link.
We've been compromised?
Looks like. Cutting the link now.
Now, don't you.
Let's have a toast to our team.
Really looking forward to collaborating with you all.
We've been so swamped, we haven't had time to coordinate much. I really think this is going to help us.
Oh, yeah? Special analytics unit to investigate
together,
the missing
Agent.
First wave. And also repair that nice tech you guys got. Can't wait to get my hands on that shit.
You did real good, hooking stuff up. It almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, we can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are. Yeah.
Bye.
Thank you.
fighting a good fight. Doing what I can from here.
You be careful out there, right?